Hello and welcome everybody to the channel. My name is Simon Trageza. Thank you so much for watching, for being here as always. And on this channel, we're doing calisthenics sessions, trainings, all together with kettlebells and mixing stuff together to get the right results, do the right thing, to do sport together and to improve. And today I have a really cool idea and I got a bit of inspiration from David Witten. He posted a video a few days ago where he took a look at Iron Wolf's channel and he checked what Iron Wolf did as a workout 1 year ago, or what he published 1 year ago, and then he did the training. And I thought to myself, why I don't do the same for my channel? So I checked what I did 1 year ago. Today we have the 23rd of June, 2022. I checked what I did in 2021. It was a really great session. I will run you through the routine in a second. But yes, a few things changed since 1 year. I have more hair, I have a kettlebell. And last year I was still speaking German in my videos, now I'm speaking English. And yes, I think I improved a bit. I gained a few kilos, only muscle mass, of course. Just kidding. But here we are. So let's go over this routine. Let's do our best with this one, and I really like it. Looks like a core killer, and also, yes, I have again the kettlebell with me, and we'll do some burpees. So the routine is the following. It's 10 rounds of 10 burpees, 10 kettlebell swings. I have the one with 20 kilo. It's my only one until now. Afterwards, 10 burpees, 10 push-ups, 10 kettlebell swings, 10 fork on flutter kicks, and 30 seconds of plank. Repeat 10 times. Really nice session. Let's not talk too much. Let's get to it, this one. So 100 burpees in total, 200 push-ups, 100 kettlebell swings, 100 fork on flutter kicks, 3 minutes of plank. So we start, and let's begin. Each round starts with 10 burpees. And number one. Swings. Thirty seconds, 1 hour finished. Push-ups. Two, three, four,
10.
Route number 3.
Number 4. Two, three, Thanks. 7. 8. 9. 10.
1st round. Fait le plaisir.
Aïe. Nine. 10. three, four, one, two, three, five, one, two, three, six, one, two, three, seven, one, two, three, one, two, three, nine, one, two, three, ten. One, seven. One. Two. Three. Four. Ten. Three, seven, two, three, two, three, two, three, ten, one. Six. Thank Rounds.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last round of bends. Rounds. I can definitely say that 1 year later, the session still felt horrible. That's a great sign that it was a great routine and great programming, I have to say. Push movements and some kettlebells in between, and an overall solid session. What can we say? Try this one out to get strong, to get better with calisthenics, but also just to throw in some weight sometimes and just move, whatever you do, it doesn't really matter. It's just about getting active and staying active. So thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you being here. Feel free to support the channel, to subscribe if you're interested in what I'm doing, and I'll see you in the next session. Thank you so much. Much success, keep training, and until then.